Moving on, we have Laying the Groundwork for Consensus, presented by Ben Zhou, co-founder and CEO Bybit.
Hello everyone, my name is Ben Zhou, co-founder and CEO of Bybit. I'm very delighted to be speaking with you all at this year's Singapore's FinTech Festival. Let's together take a closer look at the convergence of traditional finance and cryptocurrency in this increasingly digital world. COVID-19 has compelled many to re-examine their assumptions of risk and diversification. The divide between Wall Street and Main Street keeps widening. As central banks walk on a fine line to help absorb recession shock and prevent inflation. As uncertainty continues, many have looked to cryptocurrency, an unlikely source even just a year ago, for answers. Whereas to the general public, crypto may still be viewed as a mystery, however, to the next generation of tech-savvy traders and investors, crypto world may be less blurred and more accessible than the traditional financial world, and potentially give them a level playground. The sentiment is supported by numbers. A 2019 Michael Moore survey found that 20% of the young affluent invested in cryptocurrency, compared to just 3% for the general population. Meanwhile, a Harris blockchain capital pool found that 60% of those aged between 18 and 34 were somewhat familiar with Bitcoin, compared to just 43% overall. Institution players also don't want to be left behind. By mid-November, Bitcoin's price had grown more than threefold from less than 4,000 in March 2020 as institutional money continued to pour in and fuel the bull run. High-profile players such as MicroStrategy, Grayscale, Square, and PayPal all have embraced crypto and made a compelling case for wider adoption. The floodgate of mainstream acceptance may be just opening. Monthly trading volume for both the spot and derivative markets are riding high. We at Bybit just saw our own all-time high daily Bitcoin trading volume on November 18th at more than $6 billion. In the meantime, compared to the thousands upon thousands of custodians for traditional assets, custodian solutions for digital assets are few and far between. As institutional investors warm to the world of crypto assets and begin to make purchases worth millions of dollars, the need for additional security is becoming more and more essential. Traditional financial institutions, including Singapore-headquartered DBS Bank, looking to offer custodian service, is a welcome development. Such development will further pave the way for new retail and institutional investors to diversify their investment strategy by acquiring virtual assets. As a key player and participant of this new movement, Bybit is willing to work with regulators and financial institutions alike. At Bybit, we appreciate the rise of custodian services offered by large financial institutions like DBS. After all, they adhere to strict compliance procedures mandated by regulators and will only serve to increase the legitimacy of virtual assets in an increasingly digital world. Regulators around the world are getting more and more savvy about virtual assets and are putting necessary guide rails in place. Crypto business need to know the rule to follow. With the return of a bull market and growing user case for cryptocurrency, DBS will not be the only one to act as a custodian. In short, the worlds of traditional finance and crypto finance are converging. Expect the pace to pick up with each passing day. As one of the forerunners, we welcome the growing interest. In the long run, we know that serious investors will look for best-in-class service providers for their derivative needs. The world of traditional finance has already demonstrated that investors who buy stocks, bonds, commodities, or currencies prefer specialized players that understand their needs. And as the next generation of traders and investors gradually change the profile of the investor community, The market needs mass adoption-ready products to rise to the challenge. We have focused on a handful of cryptocurrency pairs that offers the best liquidity and created a user-friendly and secure trading environment. Our users store their virtual assets in multi-signature cold wallets. We also take our responsibilities with regulators seriously and are in constant dialogue with them across the world. That's probably why more than 1 million users from more than 110 countries have used Bybit. Pleased by our strong focus on round-the-clock multilingual support, customer education, risk management, 24/7 accessibility, they look forward to our new products. Most of our 300-plus strong team have switched from the world of traditional finance and fintech. We saw the gap that early players could not. Bybit is now a popular derivative exchange on the strength of our users' experience and reliability. We know that cryptocurrency continue to attract controversy. Like any new industry, there will be amateur middlemen that will unwittingly break laws or be exploited. Professional expertise will be valued and the rules will become clear. We believe it is important to take on social responsibility and share our success with the greater community. Therefore, we partnered with UNICEF in summer to support vulnerable children impacted by the pandemic and help them regain access to food, sanitation, and education. We became the new international champion partner of German Bundesliga club Borussia Dortmund because we wanted to signal to all our intention to stay for the long run. And a partnership with Dortmund, one of the most storied and beloved organizations in the world, is the best calling card to send to the general public as well as the various stakeholders of the financial and crypto world. A consensus is emerging. This decade should see cryptocurrencies become a new store of value, more important to an increasingly digital world. Bybit is here to make crypto trading simpler and smarter, and make a mass adoption-ready product for individuals and institutional clients who want to get involved, hedge or trade. Thank you for your time. Have a good day.